I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the live translation feature for messages on an iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, this option will only be available if you're using iOS 26 or newer on your Apple device. Step 1. Open the chat on your iPhone or iPad where you want to start translating incoming messages. And to be clear, this will only translate new messages in the chat, and it won't translate messages you've already received. Later on in the video, I'll show you how you can translate messages you received before you turned on live translation. Step 2. Tap the name or number at the top of the chat. An information screen for that chat opens. Step 3. Tap to toggle on Automatically Translate. A window will pop up asking you what language you want to automatically translate this conversation to. Choose your language. Step 4. Tap to download the language you want to translate messages from, and then tap to download English as well. You'll now see what language you're translating messages in this chat from, and also the languages you're translating messages in this chat to. In this example, I'm translating messages from Spanish to English. Now, when you return to the chat, all new messages that you send and receive will be translated. In this example, you can see I'm translating new messages from English to Spanish. And equally as cool, all messages that you send to the other party will be in both your primary and the translated language as well. You can translate previous messages received in your conversation by holding a finger against them to bring up a menu and then tapping Translate. Tap Continue when you see a message letting you know that the selected content will be sent to Apple for them to process the translation. You'll be able to read and play the audio for that translated text. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.